So here's a here's a song. It was on a green record called 40 Acres, I think. Yeah. I wrote this song for somebody I thought was somebody else.
Straight, and I suppose.